I Thank you. Thank you. Go! You know I ain't come to play the TV, I'm snapping off the rip. Don't say I'm a favorite. I'm not that I'm on this, baby, I'm on the table, baby. I'm on the top of baby, that's what the baby said. I'm on the show, I'm on the last one, I ain't gonna miss. I'm gonna be presenting, I'm gonna pass, I'm gonna be rapping, I'm gonna put it for the eye. I'm gonna have my angel, I'm gonna try to pull it through. It's really got a baby boy, go with me.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the Thomas R. Kelly Gymnasium at Pittston Area High School for tonight's contest between the Wilkes-Barre Area Wolfpack and your Pittston Area Patriots. To ensure the safety of everyone here tonight, we ask you to please practice good sportsmanship. Give these students your positive encouragement and support. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we ask you to please rise as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Now we ask you to turn your attention to Jeep Iridia Court as we introduce the starters for the visiting Wolfpack. At guard, he's a senior, number 0, Capri Cottle. At guard is sophomore, number 2, David Chanusi. At guard is senior, number 4, Evan Leighborn Bodie. At guard is sophomore, number 10, Yariel Arguena. And at guard is senior, number 11, Vincent Garrett. The head coach of the Wilkes-Barre Wolfpack is Jim Levine. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the starting five for your Pittston area Patriots. At guard, he's a freshman, number 1, Lucas Lopresto. At forward, a junior, number 14, Matt Wilter. At forward, a junior, number 22, Chris Scavell. At guard, a junior, number 23, Paul Jordan McGarry. And at forward, he's a senior, number 32, Kieran Bilbo. The Patriot assistant coaches are John Ross, Pat Marat, and Steven Semenza. The Patriot head coach is Al Semenza. And the referees for tonight's contest are Steve Scammer, Joe Smolinski, and David Puchinski. And we're all set for the opening tip between the Wilkes-Barre area Wolfpack and your Pittston area Patriots. Evan, they go to the Tony. Thank you. Gabrielle Arzueta.
All the same.
Wilkes-Barre area. It's his second, the team's third of the quarter. Kieran Bilbao at the line. Number 14, Channing Brown will check in for the Wolfpack.
Thank you.
That's our Pittston area Patriot cheerleaders. Well, thank you for firing up the crowd. Control the basketball and start the second quarter.
Game.
Checks in for Wilkes-Barre. Not committed by number one of Wilkes-Barre, his first, the team's first in the quarter. Number 14, Channing Brown checks in. His first, the team's second of the quarter. Yeah. Checks back in. Thank you. documented by number 5, the Wilkes-Barre area. His first, the team's third, Aiden Lynn at the line. David Chinuzzi checks in. By number 32 of Pittston area, this second, Mike Keating at the line. Contestants can submit their name in Patriot lore by making a half-court shot and winning a basketball t-shirt. You can turn your $1 right here at the scorer's table. Anyone in attendance is encouraged to join. Richie Tati and David Iver representing the Pep Squad. They're winning a basketball t-shirt tonight. I got a feeling. Mateo Carabetta's put his dollar down. He's a betting man. The dollar bills are coming in and the shots are flying. Jaden Jadis, Patriot Pep Squad leader. And Molly Kvetchko, where's your $1? Suspect. Thank you. still yet to have a winner. We're getting close. Ooh, off the front of the rim. Make sure everyone's getting a chance, one behind the other. Oh, the rim. That's a one-handed hook shot. Some don't stop believing. We have a winner yet. Oh! We got two more. They put their dollar bills in late. Let's give them a shot. There it is. Oh! Gentlemen, that's all the time we have for the half-time half-court shot contest. We want to thank everyone who participated. Unfortunately, we have no winners tonight. We're going to have to keep practicing during gym class. Thank you. For the second half action between the Wilkes-Barre area Wolfpack and your Pittston area Patriots.
Thank you.
Aiden Linda checks in for the Patriots. Wilkes-Barre area. His first, the team's second in the quarter. Virtual Stephen Barding checks in. Checks in. And with 1:33 left in the third quarter, Wilkes-Barre area calls a timeout. Said. Documented by number 24 of the Patriots, his second, the team's first of the quarter. For the Patriots, his third, the team's second, David Januzzi on the line. Melvin Egbeno checks in for the Wilkes-Barre area. Thank you. Wilkes-Barre area controlling the basketball. Checks in. Documented by number 5 of Wilkes-Barre area. It's his third, the team's first in the quarter, and Kieran Hildo at the line. Second of the quarter, Capri Cottle checks back in. First, the team's third.
Thank you.
number 0, Wilkes-Barre area. It's his third team sport of the quarter. Here at Bilbo at the line. Ariel Arguello checks in.
Oh!
and gentlemen, that is the end of the ball game. The final score, Wilkes-Barre area, Wolfpack 65, the Pittston area Patriots 38. We thank you for joining us this evening. Please drive home safely as we say goodnight for the Thomas R. Kelly Gymnasium at Pittston Area High School. Thank you.
stop.